Schwartz, the brand manager for the brand. What's going on, man?
Excellent, man. We brought the Cage back to the Olympia. We haven't been here since 2004. We're doing it at the Arnold every year, but everybody kept saying, when are you coming back to the Olympia? So we're back, bigger than ever. You know how we do with the Cage. Crazy lifts going on all weekend. Crazy lifting exhibitions. We do a lot of seminars. You come meet the pros. Just a lot of craziness going on. A lot of music. Best booth in the expo. That's what everybody says when they look away from you. While we're here, we're also sampling something brand new. It's not even on the market yet. In fact, it's got a code name. This is just a little sample packet of it. It doesn't have a real name yet. The code name of it is Agent O. We've been talking about it kind of online. And we're going to let people sample it, and it's part of our alpha testing program. When we come out with a new product, we have our customers actually test it in the field before we actually come out with the finished product. So we want to make sure that it works. In short, I can't give a lot away about it because I don't want to reveal too much, but if you like energy and you like focus, you're going to love this product. Very strong, and it'll get you, you know, like animal products. You need something strong for the gym, it's going to fit the bill.
Awesome. Well, Animal's a strong brand, and you know, make sure to contact the Sporting Goods sales rep to learn a little bit more about this brand, and I think I might have to steal this sample here. They'll let me, so.
Top secret.
All right, so until next time.